Hey y'all, my name is Baylor Lansden and I'm the livestock tech here at Rodale Institute, and I'm gonna lead us through moving our mobile chicken coop today. Here in the end of April, we're moving our chicken coop once a week onto fresh pasture. This gives the chickens new forage and it also disperses the manure throughout the field. The first thing we're gonna do today is take down the fence. After that, we're going to move the mobile coop. We will reset up the fence, move the mobile feeders, then let the chickens out, feed and water, and they'll be good to go. I'm gonna have two of our Rodale Rift interns come up, and then we'll get started.
Good morning.
Good morning. This week, we're gonna change things up just a teeny tiny bit. Since we're out of our wet area, I'm gonna go the full width of the field. So we'll just keep that in mind when we set up things again. But it's not gonna be the same length because it's gonna be a little bit wider. So we'll just have to eyeball that out or completely set it out on the ground.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Once we get down there, we'll go wider because we're past that.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Good deal.
Why is it important that we're moving these chickens?
It is important that we're moving the chickens because it gives the pasture species here, all the grasses and forbs and legumes, a chance to recuperate after being eaten and trampled by the chickens. And it also is gonna help us disperse the manure so that we're not getting a buildup of nutrients in one area that will either or could overload the plants or also just be more likely to run off because there are more nutrients in one area. This is the way that I do it with one person. I move the stake, grab it, I keep it in my right hand, and then I come over the panel of net and I let it fold in on itself. I pick up the next post and then I join the post. It's a little hard, but I try to make sure that the spikes on the bottom aren't going into this net. And then I repeat that same thing. So folding in the net over itself, next post, and the net falls behind. All right, so now we've taken our tractor, backed it up, and put it right underneath our hitch. So we're gonna hitch the chicken tractor, up to our tractor, and drive it forward to the next paddock.
Hi, I'm Wes. I'm a veteran intern here at Rodale. Today we're just moving the chickens, and right now we're laying the fence line back out so we can let them out.
Bill, I got a question for you.
Hit me.
Do you need a rooster for a chicken operation?
You do not need a rooster for a chicken operation. Eggs do not need to be fertilized to be laid. You may want a rooster around for other reasons. Maybe you just like having the crowing going on in the background, or you think they're pretty. But for egg production, you do not need a rooster. Chickens. We've spread out our little gravity feeders and now we're gonna fill up their feed for the day and we'll be good to go. you for joining us. If you want to see more content like this, please like and subscribe to our channel, and we'll be seeing you in the next video.